And new at noon, a Danbury company says it's laying off workers to try to cut costs. FuelCell Energy says 96 people at the company's corporate offices in Danbury and a production facility in Torrington will lose their jobs. The company, which makes and services fuel cell power plants, says the move will save at least $6 million.